I read somewhere that you wrote Blowing in the Wind in 10 minutes. Is that right?
Probably.
Just like that?
Yeah.
Where did it come from?
It just came. It came from. It was like right out of that wellspring of creativity, I would think, you know.
That wellspring of creativity has sustained Bob Dylan for more than four decades.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play
and produced 500 songs.
You got it light, I knew.
And more than 40 albums.
How does it feel?
You ever look at music that you've written and look back at it and say, whoa, that surprised me?
I used to. I don't do that anymore. I don't know how I got to write those songs.
What do you mean you don't know how?
Well, those early songs were like almost magically written. Darkness at the Break of Noon, Shadows Even the Silver Spoon, A Handmade Blade, A Child's Balloon.
Eclipses both the sun and moon to understand you knew too soon. There's no sense in trying.
This Dylan classic, It's All Right, Ma, was written in 1964.
Mouthpiece, the hollow horn, plays wasted words, proves to warn that he not busy being born is busy dying.
Well, try to sit down and write something like that. There's a magic to that, and it's not Siegfried and Roy kind of magic. You know, it's a different kind of a penetrating magic. And, you know, I did it. I did it at one time.
You don't think you can do it today?
Mm-mm.
Does that disappoint you?
Well, you can't do something forever, and I did it once, and I can do other things now, but I can't do that.
Dylan.